covering the week's top tech stories with a slight Linux bias.
Facebook has created a virtual reality headset that's not much larger than a chunky pair of sunglasses. The futuristic shades use a specially designed holographic film to miniaturize the lens. Conventional VR displays tend to be bulky, as the refractive lenses inside of them need a couple of inches to focus the display for its wearer's eyes. The result is a pair of glasses that are at most only 9 millimeters thick, according to the researchers, and weigh only 17.8 grams. Images from the glasses' green and black display are frankly extremely cyberpunk. The glasses can provide an approximately 90-degree horizontal field of view, according to testing detailed in a paper published by Facebook Research. The design also does away with the traditional LCD panels used in conventional VR headsets and uses lasers instead to create an image. That means pixel counting isn't really an option. It's still an early prototype with plenty of limitations. Since light rays from the backlight fan out significantly before they are focused by the holographic beam splitter surface, large regions of the display do not contribute to the display's field of view, the researchers write in the paper. The glasses are also still not capable of producing a full color image and exhibit ghosting around the edges of the field of view caused by optical surfaces reflecting light. The team already has a plan to reduce weight even further. By switching to plastic substrates, the researchers expect to bring total weight to just 6.6 grams, about the weight of a pair of large aviator-style sunglasses. This news comes at the same time as Google's acquisition of Canadian smart glasses startup North, who developed lightweight focal smart glasses designed with a holographic display that only the user can see. It would appear augmented reality is still in the sights of these two big players, which could mean some interesting tech in the coming years.